What's your favorite scary movie?
I don't know.
You have to have a favorite. What comes to mind?
Halloween. You know, the one with the guy in the white mask who walks around and stalks babysitters.
I don't know how many different ways I can say this. This so-called super flu does not exist.
This may be hard for you to understand, but there is no conspiracy. Nobody is in charge. It's a headless blunder operating under the illusion of a master plan. Can you grasp that? Big Brother is not watching you.
Start with the eyes.
Now I'm warning you. It's going to be a wild ride. Don't panic.
No matter what happens, okay?
A fly can look like a spider. A caterpillar can look like a snake. The Judas evolved to mimic its predator. These things can imitate us. They can infiltrate us and breed a legion before anyone would even notice.
Does anybody remember how they got here?
It's so good to be back.
Your appetite for blood intrigues me.
We all know it isn't what a person looks like. It's what's inside that counts.
Well, hello, Dolly.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but nothing will ever kill me. Let's see now. First, they tried burning me. Then, they tried burying me. But this is my favorite. They even tried holy water.
Someone in the back seat!
That? What just happened to you there? That's nothing. You've just been playing around with a ghost. Wait till somebody lets out the darkness in this place. That's a whole new bunch of crazy shit. You'll hate that shit.
We've met before, haven't we?
I don't think so. Where was it you think we met?
At your house, don't you remember?
No, I don't. Are you sure?
Of course. As a matter of fact, I'm there right now.
Nobody knows you're here. You better hope nothing happens to me. Because if I die, you die.
Party's over.
Yes! Ain't no funeral!
Are there any normal people left on Earth? Or is everyone just back from hell?
Come on! Race me to hell!
He said the only thing that burns in hell is the part of you that won't let go of your life. Your memories, your attachments. They burn them all away. But they're not punishing you, he said. to freeing your soul. If you're frightened of dying, and you're holding on, you'll see devils tearing your life away. But if you've made your peace, then the devils are really angels freeing you from the earth.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Oh, worst dream.
I'll say you were moaning and waving your hands around. Come into these arms again and lay
your body down. The rhythm of this trembling heart is beating like a drum. It beats for you, it bleeds for you, it knows not how it sounds. For it is the drum of drums, it is the song of songs. Come into
Frankenstein.
I've heard of your work.
You're mistaken, sir. My work is quite unknown.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Candyman.
No.
Candyman.
No, don't.
Candyman.
No.
Candyman.
Don't.
Candyman.
Where's your sense of adventure?
Are you having fun?
Because I promise you, you and I are going to have some fun.
Oh, no.
But at least we'll be together forever. I can't have your soul. I'm going to take your heart.
You should have allowed nature to take its course. In the end, it will anyway.
So let me in the fucking house!
Never, ever, under any circumstances known to God, speak about this again. Is that clear? It is not merely a future therapy bill, agreed?
We gotta go! We gotta get out of here! We gotta go right now!
Listen to me, Steve.
No, you don't understand! We've gotta go!
Go where?
No, we gotta go! What the hell are you talking about?
Steve, this is important. Go where? That's right. Go where? What happened in your room? Are you listening? What happened in your room is not an isolated incident. It is something that is happening everywhere, everyone. So, where are you going to go? Where are you going to run? Where are you going to hide? Nowhere. Because there's no one like you left.
Gee, guys, I'd love to go with you, but it's just that my mom won't let me.
Hello, Mrs. Norman. Can Jimmy come out and play?
I've got so much power to give you. All you have to do is beg.
My God.
God? God is love. I don't love you.
Mankind has striven to exist beyond good and evil.
But the thing of it is, you see only the bad. None of the good.
By and large, Constable, the good's an illusion. Little fables folks tell themselves so they can get through their days without screaming too much.
I'm not the killer.
But you threw a knife at my head.
Nothing like a strangulation to get the circulation going.
Jim, don't touch me, all right?
Hello, Danny. I've been waiting for you.
Now coming to get you, Barbara.
That's how they get you. They're under the goddamn ground.
You want to come out and play?
I feel weird about it.
Yeah, I know, me too.
This whole idea to come out into the woods and stuff.